I'm Bella. To celebrate International Women's Day 2023, I'm here to chat to three female Deakin scientists about what it's like to be a researcher. What was your favourite subject in school?
Oh, do you know what? I think earlier on at school in my younger days, I think it was home economics and baking. And I really, really liked that because there was a procedure to follow. It was a recipe. And I think that sort of translated now into my research where I follow procedure and protocols with that.
My favorite subject was science because I loved experimenting a lot at the same time.
What is your research about?
So my research here at Deakin is about materials engineering. So that's, we work on how to recycle things. So the plastic that you use at home.
My research is about growing a particular underwater plant or an algae called seaweed. And what I'm trying to do is grow it to the extent that we can then either put it back in the ocean of places where it's been lost, or grow it like a farm and try and use that seaweed to either grow plastic or use for food or other purposes.
Okay, so my research is about designing some smart devices which people can wear. It's just like the smartphone, and it helps to track their health.
We work on how to turn it back into other plastic bags, or we might use it to make textiles, to make fabric. Or we might use it to look at how do we do it so that it doesn't poison our planet and that we don't have to use lots of energy and that it's cheap.
What is so cool about being a researcher?
I think the most exciting part about being a researcher is that you get to discover things every day. It's pretty much like being a detective where you get to solve really fun science puzzles.
Well, I think the two things I love more than anything else of being a researcher is either being in the lab with my lab coat on, seeing my little baby kelp grow bigger and bigger each day and seeing that progress and helping to figure out those answers to those problems that we're talking about earlier. But then the best part of being a marine scientist for me is being under the water.
What do you love most about being a scientist?
I work as a scientist and as an engineer. And so I get to take new ideas and find out how they work as a scientist. And then as an engineer, I get them to turn them into things that we can buy.
What are you doing to make the world a better place?
So the devices that I design, it helps to keep a track of people's health. And by using them, the doctors can monitor your health at any point of time. So how cool it will be that they don't need to see you, but they can track your health from anywhere across the world.
I think what I'm doing is, through my passion about the ocean and about water in general, trying to help regenerate it, to conserve it, so that we continue to enjoy the ocean, but also continue to utilise the resources that the ocean provides to us.
How can young girls like me get into a career in research?
Find something you really love. And go after it. I think it's really important that you sort of go, well, I'm really curious about that and how it works.
The best thing to do to follow your dreams, and if you're interested in research, is to pick what you're passionate about.
Young girls can learn science and maths at a young age, and then they can ask very interesting questions like you are asking me.
Thanks for joining us. Happy International Women's Day.